There's a new bill in Albany to stop the state government from taxing student loan relief. New York tax authorities have promised to leave potential federal forgiveness alone, but the bill's sponsor, Queens Democrat Michael Gianaris, says this bill would give people peace of mind that the money can't be taxed. According to Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer, about 2.5 million New Yorkers could benefit from student loan forgiveness.